Dallas Willard once called hurry the great enemy of spiritual life in our day. 5 years ago, I was leading a megachurch and living in a city and working insane hours, in a hurry all of the time, addicted to my phone, and I knew something was off in my soul. I just could not put my finger on what. When I first heard that line, it hit me, that's it. Hurry is the issue underneath so many of the other issues in my life. I mean, if you think about it, hurry is incompatible with the love, joy, and peace that are right at the center of Jesus' vision of life in the kingdom of God. But the aha moment for me was when I realized the solution to this problem is not more time. Willard said that iconic line to a mentee of his, John Ortberg. And in response, John said, "What else do I need to know?" Willard thought about it for a moment, and then he said, "There is nothing else. You must ruthlessly eliminate hurry from your life."